Fran Lab.
Quickie!
Who hasn't had this happen to them? Flat tire. Especially these little tires that come on dollies and all kinds of utility carts and stuff that have an intertubeless tire on a rim. And you get a total flat and you can't actually inflate the tire because the tire is separated from the rim and vice versa. And there's just no way to even get it started. So what do you do? What do you do? Very simple solution. Just need one of these very common come-along straps that you can get in any hardware store and loop it around the tire and just apply enough tension to compress the tire all around. It causes the center of the tire to expand and make contact with the rim, and now fixed. And that is how you fix a flat tire. Thanks for watching. Try and inflate it. Oh no. It's Wednesday. Looks like I was the lucky recipient of the presidential alert. Thanks for interrupting my video, assholes.